They never tried to sympathize with your case.